Our round 10 mark of the day is certainly not one out of the textbook. South Fremantle's John Sgherza had one, two, three, half a dozen juggles of the footy before he controlled it and was finally awarded the mark right on the goal line. So this week, in round 11, the mark of the day goes to hard-working forward John Sgherza.